back to Let's Read Judge Dredd, and today we're on Judge Death Lives, Part 2. Judge Death, the monster who once stalked the megacity streets, is at large again, freed by three other creatures from his dark dimension. Now, in a city block apartment. JD, you promised me you'd let her live if I helped you.
She has been judged. Her sentence was death.
That cough wasn't them.
Enough time has been wasted. Prepare this fool.
What are you going to do?
You must die so that death may live again. May live.
Sorry.
Rest in peace, citizen. Your guilt will soon be purged.
The fetid touch of Judge Mortis brings decay.
The body is ripe. Let the dead fluids flow over it.
Okay. I'm not sure what they're actually doing to him here. It looks like ketchup and lasers to me. Outside the Grand Hall of Justice. Let's see. Judge Dredd, you're heading the search. Just what harm can this monster do?
According to the warp logic of his dimension, all crime is committed by the living, therefore life itself is a crime. As long as Judge Death is at large, no citizen is safe.
But you say some kind of spirit form.
He can create another body. He will try to. That's enough questions.
Attention, Judge Dredd. Something is to stay here. One of the Hall of Heroes tourists is registered as having strong telepathic potential. Possibly a carrier for Judge Death. Name of Benson, apartment 1027B, Billy Carter block.
On my way.
In the Billy Carter block, the horrifying transformation was nearing completion.
Enter death. Fill this soulless carcass.
Dead eyes flicker open.
Death lives, bring his garb of office.
Pardon me. Now they were assembled. Fear, death, Mortis, fire, the four dark judges. They had found their own world guilty and destroyed it. Now they brought their law of death to Mega City 1.
You did not return. We knew you had met difficulties. We have brought the shield. The judges in this dimension are against us. They permit life. They deny the true law. Let the shield's power flow. It is our duty to judge their people for them.
Truck, emergency, stop!
What is it, Dredd?
Some kind of shield. Judge Death's got that whole block sealed off.
Gate crashers.
Judges, it's a raid. Oh, but my life, they're not judges.
You are all guilty. The sentence is death. Run. You cannot run from justice lawbreakers.
I'll say this for Henry Boy. He sure knows how to make his party go with a bang. Isn't that right, Palsy?
Gaze into the face of fear.
Well, I don't think that went well for him. We can't warn the block. Radio won't penetrate the shield. Look, people running out. They're panicking. Get back the shield. They can't hear us. Terrible carnage, Dredd. Must be 50 dead on the shield, and they keep coming.
50. Don't talk to me about 50, Obang. It's the other 70,000 in that block I'm worried about.
Next program, Panic in Peanut Park.
Join us then to see what else happens. Until then, thanks for joining.